Welcome to Moving Forward. I'm Diane Williamson. We've been hearing a lot lately about the success of our student athletes, our teams, and those who cheer them on. In fact, we're honoring all of our champions at the next Board of School Trustees meeting on Monday, May 13th, with a reception beginning at 5:30 in the Education Support Center. These student athletes get a lot of support from the community, their classmates, their coaches, and their families. But the person behind the scenes who's in charge of making it all happen is known as the athletic director. At New Albany High School, this position is called the Assistant Principal for Athletics and Student Activities, and it's held by Don Unruh. Don was recently recognized by the Indiana Basketball Coaches Association as the Athletic Administrator of the Year. Quite an honor.
Very proud to receive that, especially from that group, having been a former member of the Indiana Basketball Coaches Association and seeing a lot of old friends. And it was a great night, an exciting night, and I was very humbled, but also appreciative of the award. There's no way that award would come without excellent coaches. Excellent coaches make for a great program, so any notoriety really comes from them.
Don believes strongly that athletics positively impact academics.
I think that for a lot of kids, the connection with their athletic programs and the enjoyment they get out of athletics carries to an enjoyment of the overall school environment and helps them in their classroom as well. And I think that we've have some data to back that up. A lot of our kids are always in the top ranked students and get academic scholarships as well as athletic scholarships from New Albany High School. And I think that the more kids you can get involved in our programs, the better they're going to be doing in their classrooms and the better our programs are going to be. So it's kind of a win-win there.
I asked Don why he thinks our corporation excels in its athletics year after year.
I think it starts at the top. We have great support from our administration, both central administration and at the building level for athletics here in New Albany Floyd County Schools. And I think we have strong programs, not just New Albany High School and Floyd Central, but our middle schools are getting more and more people involved. I think that just helps the overall academic and athletic and environment for New Albany Floyd County Schools. But I think programs are very strong right now. Very healthy. We got a lot of great people involved.
We'd like to congratulate Mount Tabor Elementary for being recognized as one of the top 10 in the area for the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society's Pennies for Patients fundraising event. They were recognized at a ceremony at Louisville Slugger Field earlier this week for raising over $4,000 earlier this year. If you've got some great news to tell about your school, please let me know about it. And you can stay up to date by checking out our website, liking us on Facebook, and following us on Twitter. I'm Diane Williamson, and we'll see you next week on Moving Forward.